trying to decide. I'm trying to decide which one I'm going to hurt myself with first. Should I do kiss or should I do perfume? I know what to expect from perfume, so I'm actually going to do perfume first. Yes. I don't know this. So, oh my goodness. No, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this, actually. I'm about to turn this off. I'm about to turn it off. I should not watch this. With the spark zoom. Not Jaehyun coming through looking like that. Yo, Jaehyun is shining. His confidence is on a different level here, I swear to God. Perfect than people realize, I feel like. Like, I feel like people realize how perfect this subunit is, but they can't quite put words to it. But I feel like you can put words to it. I feel like this subunit has the very, this is a subunit of members of NCT that have a very special, like, bond with each other, like, individually and as, like, a trio. So, like, they're perfect. Like, this is actually so perfect. Like, they're, each one of them is shining in a new way, and I feel like it's because their energies are so good together. Like, they are just, I don't know, like, they're shining, but they're also making each other shine, if it makes sense. Like, oh my goodness. Like, I don't know. Like, the synergy. Whoa. Like, look at your bitch. You saw how Jungkook did that. I'm sorry. Please don't tell me you expect anything productive to come from this. The fit, the stuff. They're even dressed, kinda. The lights. Please, with the forearms out. Not in here in this sort of. Why you dress like that? Who put you in this styling? Kim Do-young. The smile. Yo, I love that move. Look at Jaehyun doing the choreo. look at him, look at him. Look at Jungle 2, look at Jungle 2. I'm avoiding Do Young, but right now, I can't take him. He's doing too much. Look at the backup dancers. Let me look at everyone else but him, because he's doing too much. Yes. Okay, let's look at him. I knew he couldn't be trusted. I knew he couldn't be trusted. Him and the choreographer. Who told Do Young to move like this? Go away. Go away. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Even the choreography gives like 90s boy band elements. I'm salivating. I want to say so many reckless things right now, and I will not do that. I will not do that. The hair. It was the look up for me. You're in their bag. Do you see what I see? Y'all have to understand what I mean. They are shining in ways, in ways they've shined before, like in other subunits. No, I can't even say that. They are shining in ways they've never shined before in the other subunits, Todd. And I don't, one could probably attribute that to being like less of them, but I don't think that's what it is. I legitimately think that this is just the perfect composition of members to really bring out the best in each other's like performance. Like, I legitimately think that being on stage with each other makes each I legitimately think that Jaehyun and Jungkook feel more comfortable on stage with Do Young, and Do Young like like feeds off Jaehyun. I don't know why I have this thing. Bro, I promise you, look at their interactions, look at their behind the scenes interactions, look, bruh, I'm telling, bruh, this is a theory I have, side, remember, I don't know them, we don't know them, but I have a feeling that Do Young, and it's part of the reason why I like him so much, I have a feeling that Do Young, like, makes, like there are a bunch of members in NCT that I think this about Taeyong too, but there is a bunch of members in NCT who I think specifically like get like this huge confidence boost when they're around Do Young. Like, I don't know, and I think it's because he's so complimentary to all the members. He's such a supportive person, like you can see it through like everything, and he's so like sincere with it and so like unabashed with it. Like, I literally think it contributes to making them feel more comfortable in stage. I actually, like, no, call me a fool, call me biased. I probably am to some way, because, like I said, we don't know them, but girl, that's what I feel. Anyways, because why is Jaehyun doing this? It has to be the chemistry between the three of them. And Jungkook and Jaehyun are like best friends. You're sick. This is such a good subunit. I can't stand you. Go away. Jungkook! Okay, there's. I'm sorry. Jaehyun. I'm sorry. Jungkook is keeping. Okay, so he's my alt. You have to let me. There's something about the. Way Doyoung's doing this move in particular that's so smooth to me. It's giving mother and father, and I just don't understand how. Right here. It's the. He's like feeling himself. Look at Jaehyun's eyes. Let's just watch kiss. I don't even want to watch it. No, let's just watch it. Why are y'all dressed like this? Camera work is doing everything. Ooh. Yo, the oh my goodness. Go away. Don't come here. Ooh, that's the leg for me. Jaehyun is in his swissy bag. Stop. Yes, Jungkook! Serve face, serve fashion, serve chic. We're squaring up. Stop. Chest pump. Oh my goodness. We're fighting. We're scrapping. Me and the stylist. Stop. Oh, you saw the. It was the head tilt for me. This choreographer is coming for me. This choreography was made to attack me. Everything about this unit was made to attack me. I don't know how you know, but oh my goodness. This. It was the foot. It's the foot back for me. It's a little. Not in the fit. Oh my goodness, I can't do anything about this. I'm so, this is, oh my goodness. It's giving Spellbound by TVQ with the camera work and the props. They're sitting on a bench. They did that shit on purpose. I can't say anything. Shut up. Peep the pose, Doyoung. Oh my goodness, Jinjang. Peep. That necklace! Oh my goodness, Jungkook! Jehan. Something you guys should know about me is that 9 times out of 10, I don't actually buy into Hot Boy Jehan. Like, I don't know. Something about Jehan is always cute to me, but it's more like 8 out of 10s, but there be these 2 out of 10 times where Jehan really is like, and that's not to like say anything against it, it's just like me personally, like I associate a lot of about Jehan, but like just knowing his personality off stage, like he just like, I don't know, he's so like precious to me, like I don't know, like he's just like, you just want to give him like a hug, but then the 2 out of 10 times he's just like oh, remember TK, I'm grown and I got the sauce, I'm grown and I got the sauce. Not I'm giving them, it'd be that forever only energy. He's that was, it's the way he, like, Jungkook. Don't come through. Jungkook. What are you? That might have been my most chaotic reaction ever.
I don't know
what you wanted to say about that. I'm in my favorites, one of my favorites for a reason. I don't know what you wanted to say about that. There's literally nothing I can say about that. Bro, girl. Perfect subunit. But you can do this with, like, basically, you can do this. The thing I love the most about NCT is that the perfection I was talking about, this subunit, you can literally do it with so many combinations of members. Like I said, I feel like Taeyong, people, like, shine more when, like, with Taeyong as well. And, like, oh my goodness, Haechan, and, like, I don't know, there's just so many. The chemistry of this group is just so good. So good. Bye.